Imagine a world where creativity isn't just the domain of human minds. What if the power to create, to innovate, and to express could transcend the human psyche and enter the realm of the machine? This may sound like the realm of science fiction, but it's a reality we are closer to than you might imagine. Could a machine produce a beautiful painting? Well, let's consider that for a moment. The artistry involves not just the physical act of applying brush to canvas, but also the complex weave of emotions, experiences, and ideas that fuel the creativity behind each stroke. Now imagine if a machine could learn, understand, and replicate this complexity. Or what about composing a symphony? Music, after all, is a universal language. It speaks to our emotions, tells stories, and transcends cultural barriers. Could a machine learn this language, understand its rhythm, its melody, its harmony, and then use this knowledge to compose its own symphony? A symphony that's unique, beautiful, and resounds across the human soul? And what about penning an engaging novel? A novel is not just a collection of words, but a tapestry of human experiences and emotions. Could a machine weave this tapestry with the same finesse, the same depth, the same understanding of the human condition? Welcome to the fascinating realm of generative artificial intelligence, or AI. Generative AI, simply put, is a subfield of artificial intelligence that leans on the principle of learning from data. Imagine a child learning to draw. The initial sketches may be crude, but with time and practice, these can evolve into complex and beautiful works of art. The child learns through observation, through repetition, and through feedback. Now imagine a machine doing the same. Generative AI absorbs colossal amounts of data, learns patterns, nuances, and rules, and then uses this knowledge to generate new content. This is not just any content, but content that's never been seen or heard before. Content that has the potential to revolutionize the way we understand creativity and challenge our understanding of what it means to be creative. It's an exciting, intriguing, and thought-provoking journey into the future of creativity. This is the power and potential of generative AI. Imagine this as a creative assistant, an entity that can fabricate a poem in the style of the great bard, Shakespeare himself, or could masterfully paint a portrait in the unique, brushstroke-intensive fashion of Vincent van Gogh. This isn't a mere tool, where the input is a replica of works done before. No, it is far more complex and fascinating than that. You see, this creative assistant is like a virtuoso, a genius in its own right, not only capable of imitating the masterpieces of yesteryears, but also ingeniously crafting its own creations. It's like an innovative artist that uses the golden threads of a grand tapestry, the styles of ancient legends, and weaves them into its own unique, breathtaking design. The approach it takes is not simply to ape the brilliance of these past masters, but to absorb their essence and create something fresh and stimulating. It takes the best of Shakespeare's iambic pentameter, his profound metaphors, his dramatic or Van Gogh's bold color combinations, his emotional honesty, his love of nature, and transforms them into its own magic. The process is akin to a student learning from a master, adopting their techniques and styles, but then blossoming to create something entirely their own. A unique blend of learned skill and innate creativity. It's a fascinating amalgam, a synthesis that births something unprecedented, something that respects the traditions of the past but also holds the promise of the novel and the exciting. And so this is not just about copying existing work. It's about studying, understanding, and incorporating these legendary styles into a new work of art. It's about forging a fresh path. What's truly remarkable is that it's creating something new, using the learned style as a guiding principle. But how does this work? Picture it like an intense game of tug of war. Picture it in your mind, the two teams and the thin line that decides the winner. In this fascinating game, on one side, we have the generator. This is not just your average player. It's like the strongest member of the team. It's the one who's persistently pulling the rope towards itself. The mission to convincingly make fake data look as authentic as permissible. Visualize this generator as a talented artist who's trying to create the most realistic piece of work possible. It's armed with brushes of and paints of data. It continuously strives to create an output that replicates the real data. It learns from each move it makes, perfecting its strokes, mastering its skills. It's not just creating, it's innovating and inventing, bluffing reality with every stroke. Now, opposing the generator, on the other end of the rope, you have the discriminator, This is the opposing team's strongest player, the vigilant referee, the discerning. It's armed with the power to differentiate, to dissect and analyze. It exists to distinguish between what's real and what's fake. The discriminator scrutinizes every output of the generator, judging its authenticity, looking for the slightest anomaly, the minutest error. It's like an investigator, an examiner who is trained to spot the difference between the real and the imitated data. Together, these two entities create a fascinating spectacle. This process is a continuous dance, a ballet of intelligence and technology. Each side is learning, improving, and evolving from the feedback of the other. They're not just competing, they're collaborating, learning from each other's moves, strategies, and tactics. It's a symbiotic relationship, a beautiful game of give and take. As the game progresses, the generator becomes better at its job. It's like watching an artist reaching the pinnacle of his creativity, crafting masterpieces that no one can tell are not real. This is the point where the starts having a hard time distinguishing the real from the fake. It is at this stage that you have a generative AI model that's not only ready, but capable of creating and innovating. That's when you have a generative AI model ready to create. From this discussion, a few key points emerge. To begin with, we must delve deeper into the very essence of generative AI, beyond its superficial understanding. Generative AI as a concept is a revolutionary tool that has transformed the landscape of creative arts and technology alike. It is a powerful tool for creativity, a marvelous technological invention that has taken the world of content creation by storm. Generative AI is not just a tool, but a creative partner that aids in generating unique and exceptional content. This content is not just distinctive, but also compelling and engaging. It manages to grasp the attention of the audience, keeping them invested and attached to the content like never before. At the core of generative AI lies the principle of learning. This AI operates on a complex principle that involves learning from data. This not only enriches its knowledge, but continues to enhance its performance over time. This learning is an ongoing process, a journey of constant improvement, refinement, and betterment. It is a journey that never ends, as the AI keeps learning and growing with every bit of new data it encounters. The final, one of the most significant aspects of generative AI, is the mechanism through which it operates. This mechanism involves a continuous feedback loop. It is a complex yet fascinating process where the generator and discriminator work together to improve the AI's performance. This constant interaction and collaboration are what makes the AI smarter with each passing moment, making its output progressively better and more refined. Lastly, it works through a continuous feedback loop, where the generator and discriminator work together to improve the AI's performance. This vital interaction between the generator and discriminator is the crux of generative AI's unmatched performance. However, like any powerful tool, generative AI comes with its own set of challenges. The potential misuse of this technology is a real concern. Imagine AI being used to create deepfakes or misinformation campaigns. Ethical concerns too abound. If an AI creates a masterpiece, who owns the copyright? The programmer who designed the AI or the AI itself? Moreover, the impact of generative AI on jobs can't be overlooked. As AI becomes better at creative tasks, what happens to the artists, writers, and musicians? Will they be replaced, or will they find a way to coexist and collaborate with AI? Despite these challenges, the potential benefits of generative AI are vast. In entertainment, AI can generate personalized content for each viewer. In marketing, it can create targeted ads that resonate with each individual. In technology, it can aid in data analysis, making sense of the huge amounts of data we generate every day. From art to music, from literature to marketing, generative AI is changing the way we create and consume content. It's a brave new world out there, one where the line between the creator and the creation blurs, where man and machine collaborate to create something truly unique. It's a world that's both exciting and challenging, filled with endless possibilities and potential pitfalls. So as we venture into this brave new world, it's essential to understand the significance and implications of generative AI. It's not just about machines creating art or writing novels, it's about the intersection of technology and creativity, the fusion of human ingenuity with machine learning. It's about the future of creativity and how we navigate that future is up to us.